Hello and welcome back to the course. In this video, I'm going to show you a brief tutorial on how to install an expert advisor. There is a multitude of places on the net that you can get an expert advisor. They come in a couple different varieties, if you will. One is just the simple algorithm itself, and that's what I'll be showing. But there are also ones that come with templates. And sometimes they come in a zip file, sometimes they don't. It just comes down to the author more than anything else. So, where do you get them? Well, there's places all over the net. Some are paid, some are free. Keep in mind that there's a little bit of you get what you pay for in robots. But if you're looking for something simple, a lot of times a free one is perfectly acceptable. If you're just looking for the trade to fire off every time a moving average crosses another one, there's no reason whatsoever to pay for that. That's very simple. You should be able to find plenty of free versions of that out there and save a little bit of money. But some of the more complex ones, of course, are going to be expensive. And it just kind of goes to what you're dealing with. Now, in this particular case, I'm looking at, this was a free EA PSAR, parabolic stop and reverse, EX4. So, as I'm sure you can guess, it has something to do with the PSAR indicator. And I've already downloaded it, and it just comes with the EX4 file. Now, the EX4 or the EX5 file is the actual algorithm for either MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5, depending on which platform you're dealing with. Sometimes you'll get a TPL file, and that is the template. Sometimes they have a certain way where they want to visually represent the algorithm itself, and they plot them on the chart. Other times they don't. It's kind of neither here nor there, but it just comes down to how the author packaged everything up. So the first thing I would say is make sure that the auto trading button is clicked on. Otherwise, nothing will work. And now that you have this on your desktop, you go to File, you open the data folder, and it will open up your system file or in your Windows or Mac if you're using a Mac. You can see we have pulled up in the MetaQuotes terminal, and then we've gotten down to inside the terminal. Go ahead and back up there. There's the terminal there. We have the MQ4, and we have the templates. Now, the templates is where the TPL file would go if you had one, and you can see that all of the ones that are standard templates, when you right-click and you say, I want the popular template, that's where they live. So sometimes, like I said, these EAs come with those. The MQL folder, in this case, because this is a MetaTrader 4 platform, is where we want to look for experts. And this is where your robot lives, the algorithmic part of it, the ability to place a trade, if you will. So really, all you have to do is just drag it right in there. You close this up, and you need to restart this because it has to kind of update the program's registry is probably the best way to think of it. Okay, so now I'm have rebooted the program, and you can see I have the navigator window open, and it says in expert advisors, there's the two that come with this version of MT4, and you can see there's free EA PSR now. So pretty simple, you just open up a chart. And in this case, I'll just do dollar Canadian dollar. Doesn't really matter for purposes of demonstration. You click on this, and you just hold it and drag it over onto the chart. And it'll ask you some questions. And it comes down to, and you should have directions. Sometimes you need DLL import. Sometimes you don't. You can change long and short, that type of thing. In this case, they're looking at take profit 30, stop loss 10. A lot of times those are interchangeable, just depends. Click on allow live trading. And I've clicked on that, and that's it. It's ready to go. And you can tell because it's got the smiley face with the name of the EA right there. So with that, it will fire off trades as long as I'm connected to the internet.